Hi, and welcome to 2-Minute Theory of Knowledge. In this episode, what is certainty? In TOK, we often ask, how certain can we be about this knowledge, or when can we be certain about that knowledge? But certainty on its own is not a very useful concept for evaluating knowledge. Certainty is a state of mind rather than an objective measure of knowledge. It is based on how convinced we are of the validity or accuracy of knowledge, rather than its actual validity or accuracy. The problem is that we can be very certain, but also wrong at the same time. In TOK, we can usefully distinguish between rational and irrational certainty. Rational certainty is when our confidence is justified, relying on reasoning based on evidence. Irrational certainty, based on intuition or faith, is not necessarily wrong, but it is harder to change if it is wrong. If a person is certain based on evidence, you can change their mind by providing new or better evidence. But if they are irrationally certain, evidence won't necessarily make a difference to them. It is often hard to tell the difference, however, because it often seems like our irrational beliefs are supported by evidence. But this evidence is often selected to support the pre-existing belief, known as rationalization, cherry-picking, or confirmation bias. And rational certainty is almost never complete. A scientist would never say they are 100% certain of any scientific conclusion, regardless of the amount or quality of evidence. Scientists and other scholars can live with uncertainty as long as they know how uncertain. They factor in tolerances, margins of error, and so on to strictly define the extent of any uncertainty. Absolute certainty should be mistrusted as it can close our minds and take away our objectivity. But how certain can we be of this? What do you think? Thanks for watching this episode of 2-Minute Theory of Knowledge.